feel like we've been here. I've been here already. Ooh, it's a good thing I did that. I don't think we almost down, but we are getting down lower. To the right place. Keep going down? We can. I know we didn't do all that for a goddamn gym. They said you gotta be quick, so it ain't like they didn't. It's not like they lied. Oh, wow. Oh! That's the way we're supposed to be going anyway. The right way. Yep. Are they wrong? Wow. Proclamation treaty. Hereby decree that the cessation, of conflict agreed to open the harbor for trade, issued by King Darius, King of Kings, and signed by General Tomaris the Bold. Wasn't that the guy that was... Thank you. right, walk, walk.
What do we have here? A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you if you wish. I can light your way through some of Mount Calf's darkest corners, if you'll allow me.
How could I refuse? Thank you, friend.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Good. All we gotta do is just make it to the...
I've come to enlighten you as...
Okay, we got that. We still gotta make it down here, though.
It's promised.
Goddamn catacombs. Am I going back the wrong way? No, we're supposed to be going down. I'm not even supposed to be in the catacombs right now. Let's save this. We'll save this.
Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
I went the wrong damn way. Okay, we gotta get down right here. Gotta be something to do with those pikes. Supposed to go. Gotta go straight across. And there it is. Thank you. really came down here for a few damn diamonds? I thought this was the way down. Okay, so since that's not the way, we gotta keep going sideways. That was supposed to be our way down. Lord, die already.
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the pit of eternal sands yet. You will need more of the Simorgh's power just to break the seal to the pit. To meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend, you must show proof of courage and proof of cleverness.
Courage and cleverness?
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a challenge awaits. A daunting path, where courage tempts fate. Beneath the boughs, secrets lie. Only the brave will dare to try.
And?
A labyrinth. Where knowledge finds its home.
Within so we had to go there anyway.
The seekers roam. With cleverness and guidance, no answer.
I wonder if the catacombs is going to lead us behind that thing that we were trying to...
I'll prove I have what it takes to save Hassan.
You are driven and spirited, just as I thought. Use your eye, Thingamawatson, to find your next Simorgh feather. As for me, I don't want to be here when all hell breaks loose.
What do you mean, when all hell breaks loose?
I do want to watch, though.
Must we have an ability that's gonna make us just ain't unlocked it yet. Can't do nothing, so we gotta go all the way back up to the forest. So I guess we're gonna make a marker right here. Oh. Over back at the walk-walk tree.
Another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.
Okay. So we gotta go through the... We gotta make it back up there. The teleporter should have been around here somewhere.
I've come to enlighten you.
So we had to get to the catacombs anyway, just to get to the other walk. We gotta go all the way back around. It's not our best way, but... It's pushing us. And considering I died right here already... Yeah, it's gonna be something.